It was Ali Koo who went down in the area there.
Oh my God, what a bit of skill.